Once upon a time,
I wish
in a far off kingdom,
more than anything,
lived a young
more
maiden,
than life,
a sad young
more
lad,
than jewels,
I wish,
and a childless baker.
More than life,
I wish,
with his wife.
More than anything,
more than the moon,
I wish. The king is giving a festival.
More than life,
I wish.
I wish to go to the festival.
More than riches,
I wish my cow would give us some milk.
More than anything,
I wish we had a child.
Please,
I want a child.
Squeeze,
pal. I wish to go to the festival.
I wish we might have a child.
I wish. No, he's stolen my beans. I was watching him crawl back over the walls and bang, crash in the lightning, flashing. Well, that's another story. Never mind.
But grandmother, what a big, terrible, wet mouth you have.
Better to eat you with.
The cape from within your stomach. Ah.
Do not put your faith in a cape and a hood. They will not protect you the way that they should. And take extra care with strangers. Even flowers have their dangers. And though scary is exciting, nice is different than good.
And when the old enchantress paid a visit, she called forth
Rapunzel,
let down your hair to me.
Tomorrow, before that horrible witch arrives, I will stand before her window and ask her to let down her hair to me.
Looks like a giant beanstalk rising into the sky.
As pure as gold?
I must get home.
Wait, I need your shoes. Hey, come back here.
Into the woods, into the woods, and out of the woods and home before.
And the fun is done, you steal what you can and run. And you scramble down and you look below, and the world you know begins to grow. The roof, the house, and your mother at the door. The roof, the house, and the world you never thought to explore.
Than to have entrusted her with you.
She might have just as easily have run from you.
But she didn't.
But she might have.
But she didn't.
Who cares? The cow is gone. Get it back. Get it back. By tomorrow's midnight, deliver the items or you'll wish you never thought to have a child.
I don't like that woman.
Have you seen the cow?
No, and I don't care to ever again. Children can be very queer about their animals. You be careful with your children.
I have no children.
That's okay, too.
And once we're past, let's hope the changes last. Beyond woods, beyond witches and slippers and hoods, just the two of us beyond lies, safe at home with our beautiful prize. Just the few of us, it takes trust. It takes just a bit more and we're done. We've won four, we had none, we've got three. We need one, it takes two.
Stop her! Stop that hen!
Oh, look what this hen has dropped in my hand!
A golden egg. I've never seen a golden egg.
When you're safe out of sight and yourself, but where everything's wrong, or where everything's right and you know that you'll never belong. And whichever you pick, do it quick, cause you're starting to stick to the steps of the palace.
But as the sister stood by the blessed couple, pigeons swooped down upon them and poked out their eyes and punished them with blindness.
I was vain.
I was haughty.
I was smug. We were happy. It was fun.
We were blind.
And we went into the woods to get our wish, and now we're really blind.
I was perfect. I had everything but beauty. I had power. And a daughter like a flower in a tower. Then I went into the woods to get my wish, and now I'm more nary.
We're unworthy.
We're unhappy now. Unhappy hence as well as ever after. Had we used our common sense and worthy of our distance.
What's the matter?
Oh, nothing. You just locked me in a tower without company for 14 years, then blinded my prince and banished me to a desert where I had little to eat, and again no company, and then bore twins. Because of the way you treated me, I'll never, never be happy.
I was just trying to be a good mother. Stay with me! There's a giant running about! All that's left of my garden is a sack of beans. And there's not much left of your house either.
But I heard giants never strike the same house twice.
You heard wrong.
There!
The giants! A woman!
That size!
Where is the lad killed my husband?
Now, that's much better. You don't want to live in a world of chaos. There must always be an outside observer.
Here's the lad!
Just remembering you've had an and when you're back to ore makes the ore mean more than it did before. Now I understand, and it's time to leave the woods.
Did she stay home?
Remorse will get you nowhere.
My wife is dead!
Wake up! People are dying all around you. You're not the only one to suffer a loss. When you're dead, you're dead.
Please. The harp, yes.
She went and dared me to.
I dared you to.
You dared me to. She said that I was scared to. She dared me.
No, I didn't.
So it's your fault.
Wait a minute.
If you hadn't dared him to.
And you had left the harp alone, we wouldn't be in trouble in the first place.
Well, if she hadn't raised him in the first place.
If you hadn't raised him in the first place.
If you raised the beans in the first place.
It's your fault.
You're responsible. You're the one to blame. It's your fault.
Give me claws and a hunch. Just away from this bunch in the gloom.
Disappoint, we leave a mess, we die, but we don't.
We disappoint in turn, I guess, forget though we won't.
Like father, like son.
No more giants waging war. Can't we just pursue our lives with our children and our wives till that happier day arrives? How do you ignore all the witches, all the curses, all the wolves, all the lies, the false hopes, the goodbyes, the reverses? All the wondering what even worse is still in store.
If this is how you behave as a prince, what kind of king will you be?
I was raised to be charming, not sincere, and I didn't ask to be born king. I'm not perfect, and I'm only human.
Remember, someone is on your side,
our side,
someone else is not.
While we're seeing our side, maybe we forgot. They are not alone. No one is alone. Careful the spell you cast, not just on children. Sometimes the spell may last past what you can see.
I see a glimmer.
Into the woods, into the woods, into the woods and out of the woods.